grandma's kitchen.
Sweet tamarind chutney is the recipe for today. It's a sweet and sour multi-purpose chutney that goes with many foods, especially snacks like bhel puri, chaat, samosa, vada pav and many more. This recipe is very simple to make and the chutney can be stored in the refrigerator for a long time. So first, let us take a look at the ingredients that we need to make this multi-purpose sweet chutney.
A piece of dry tamarind. It's in the form of a slab. It's about 3 inches by 2 inches by 1 inch in size. If you break it and try to measure, it is about 1 cup tightly packed. So this is the 1 cup dry tamarind which I have soaked in 1.5 cup of hot water for about an hour. Jaggery 2 cups, coriander powder 2 teaspoons, cumin powder 2 teaspoons, red chili powder by taste and salt by taste. First, I am going to look for the seeds in this dry tamarind and pick them out. There usually aren't many, but whatever one or two we find, we have to discard them. Now we are going to transfer all the soaked tamarind into a grinder jar along with the water that was used for soaking it. And also add all the jaggery and we are now going to grind this into a fine paste. And now I'm going to pour it out into another pot that can be kept inside a pressure cooker. I have already kept some water in the pressure cooker for boiling. And now I'm going to keep this pot with the tamarind paste inside it and allow it to cook for one whistle. Now remove it from the pressure cooker after the pressure is released. And now to this we are going to add cumin powder, coriander powder, some red chili powder, which you can add according to your taste. And also salt by your taste. Now mix everything nicely. Now using a sieve, I'm going to strain this mixture so that any tamarind peels or strings, they are removed. Discard whatever is left on the strainer. So our sweet tamarind chutney is now ready. You can fill it up in a glass or a plastic jar and then store it in the refrigerator for many months. Do try making this wonderful chutney at home. Please do not forget to leave any comments or any questions that you have on my channel. And after watching the video, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon. Thank you.